The St. Louis Rams travel to Dallas to face the Cowboys on Sunday. Dallas currently installed as a 3.5-point favorite on BetDeck, 47 the total in this game. This line feels very suspicious to me. Dallas only a 3.5-point favorite here. If it makes any sense, I'd feel more comfortable backing the Cowboys if they were a 6-point favorite instead of a 3.5-point favorite. If you don't have the gambler sickness, that probably makes no sense at all to you. But if you do, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Almost feels like you're being baited in to backing the Cowboys in this spot. After all, Dallas should have St. Louis outgunned. The Rams' weakness this season has been the secondary, which is a bit of a surprise because they were good in the secondary last year and they have two good cornerbacks in Cortland Finnegan and Janoris Jenkins. But they've had safety issues, two new starters this year at safety, and Darian Stewart has not played this year, still nursing an injury, questionable again this week. So the Rams 27th right now in pass defense after allowing 661 passing yards over their first two games. That doesn't seem to match up very well with a Dallas offense whose strength is the passing game. Tony Romo leads that passing attack. Dez Bryant, Miles Austin, Jason Witten. He's surrounded by weapons. Dallas can attack any defense in the NFL. And so you expect them to have a lot of success against this St. Louis Rams secondary that, as we mentioned, has had some trouble. However, you look closer at this game, you realize that Dallas has been one of the worst teams in the entire NFL to back over the last 3 years. 17-30-1 against the spread the last three seasons heading into this season were the Cowboys. And they're especially bad at home. Dallas only 2-10 against the number their last 12 home games. They've only covered twice in their last 12 home games. The Rams, meanwhile, have been one of the best bets in the NFL since Jeff Fisher took over as coach. They were a great bet last season. They're especially good on the road, where they're 6-1 against the spread their last 7 road games. So even though it doesn't quite add up here when you think about the raw matchups, because it seems like Dallas, their strength is the passing game. St. Louis's weakness this year so far has been defending the pass. And St. Louis does not have a great offense, so even though Dallas, once again, they're 25th in total defense right now, which is right around where they were last year. So Dallas doesn't have a great defense, but you think, do the Rams have the type of offense? Is Sam Bradford surrounded with enough weapons, or is Bradford himself good enough to take advantage and to keep up with Tony Romo and the Cowboys, if indeed Romo and the Cowboys do have a lot of success against the St. Louis secondary? Like I said, you almost want to bet on Dallas here. Dallas makes sense in a lot of ways. However, I think this is going to be a really close game. I predict the points come in handy here. I think this is going to be a one-score game. I do lean towards St. Louis and the points. This is obviously not one of my favorite bets on the board. But again, after further review, a suspicious feeling line, I think the Rams plus 3.5 are the right play here.